Okay, sorry about that.
That's alright. No problem.
You're getting tired of hearing me snort snot.
Your life again.
Yeah, I'm taking massive amounts of damage.
Oh, dear. It's not, mine's not showing any damage at all. No, it's not. I've got one thing on there that says it tries to slash you, but you block.
Yeah, mine, like, doesn't say I'm taking any damage. So I'm thinking it must be, like, repost or something.
Yeah, you're taking it again, though.
But according to this, I'm not.
Oh, finally, I took some damage.
I really don't know.
Now what? Did you say what hit me then? No, I don't get this. I don't. I am confused. People of the internet, help us. Coming back. I'll wait for him to come back. The spear bearer. It's a weird little zone, this.
Yeah.
Come on.
Jesus.
Oh, there's got to be something wrong with that. What the hell is that?
Oh, a spear bearer lays its mark upon you. That's the first time it's come across, but...
That's scary. Pull them back across.
Look at that. As soon as I cast, I took damage. I think they're like doing a
spell riposte.
Yeah, that. So every time I use my, what's that?
See, if you take the same amount of damage if you don't cast any damage spells.
That's what I'm thinking, because I cast a, it's called Vengeance, and every time you hit it, for 8 targets, it does an additional 6,000 points of damage.
Oh, right, okay.
The mob, so I'm wondering if they're reflecting the damage of me.
Hmm. Let's try it, let's see what it... An Alather Dino Tyrant. Oh, right, okay, so great. Finally.
I'm just gonna peel through.
Yeah, these are villages.
A giant group, right?
Yeah. And we're searching for Captain Greymast. So can we leave those?
I would kill them.
Kill them, yeah.
Yeah, there's a wanderer to your right.
A rider? Good grief. Hello. And he gets off it to, to take. Nice. Your life, mate.
Oh, I'm looking at it.
Wow. It's a soul instance.
Yeah. Supposedly.
Level 99 mobs. This is all one big group, this. Ready?
Yeah.
You don't sound too sure there, Nate.
I wonder if they increase the range of the mob's weapon. Or I wonder if they made it so you can hit me.
So I can hit you.
Yeah. But it's going to take more damage when I'm targeting through you. I don't know. I'm completely at a loss. Which way do we want to go? Left or up?
Looks like that leads to a cave to the left.
Yep.
Have a look, yeah?
Yeah.
Ooh. Maybe not. I guess we're going the other way. Yeah, it looks like it. I'll have to go around. Oh, there's a mob there we ran past. Two mobs. If I was you, I'd be getting very fed up with that.
Oh, I don't like to kill you, I just kill myself. I mean, that's the trade-off, but now, let's see if I stay way over here. I'm staying way over here and still taking massive amounts of damage.
Don't get it.
Don't either.
Named. The Terror Trainer Eula.
You gonna plunk down here?
Yeah, looks like it. Are you ready?
Right in there, down here.
I'll bring him down. It looks like there's mobs up there.
I took damage.
He's all that way away. Game hurts you, mate.
Right?
Whoa!
I'm so far away, I can't heal you, and I'm still taking damage. I need to look that up. That might be today's activity. Oh! Add.
Thanks, mate.
Oh, he must be calling him in.
Yeah, he is calling him in. Keeps stunning me as well.
Yeah, me too.
another one. Staying on him this time. There we go. Wow.
Damn. Oh, wow. That's a big one.
Damn you. Right. Another shiny. I'll get it for you.
Thank you. That's a different one. Not the same one.
Group.
See, if you need more shinies for me, just grab them. Because you know shinies are put in this game for me. Oi.
Good grief.
Really is ridiculous. I used both my emergency heals in that last fight.
This is going to be 3 again.
The wanderer over.
Okay.
The flying wanderer over here, right?
Well, we've got one that isn't a flying wanderer.
One on.
Damn it! Oh, I won it!
Yeah, you won that. Damn it! You said you could win anything. Not on the script.
Wow. These are a pain in the backside, these, aren't they?
Yeah. Why are they casting elementals at me?
Why is the life not going down? I'm gonna take the lava crafter down first.
I'm just gonna stand back here and heal myself, so you do what you gotta do.
He's healing. Is he healing off that? He is, isn't he? The magma elemental. What the hell is going on here?
Oh, that guy was freaking ridiculously tough.
It was the these lava elementals, I think, who were healing him.